ako at meron akong leftover kahapon na ginawa ni Tata na pancake. Or pala chinky. So, kain tayo. Usually, hindi ako kakain ng umaga. Mga 12 kasi nga, hindi kami late morning. Hindi kami morning person. And, here is our cat. Mitzi. Mitzi. Smurf. Hi, Smurf. So, hindi ako morning person, pero nga, pag may important na appointment, o mga ganun, so, maaga akong gigising. So, this is really quiet and peaceful, guys. Pakita ko sa inyong surroundings. Close to nature, ayan, obviously. Ayan, mga olive trees, mga cherry tree, oranges. Dito banda ang aking mga cactuses. So, ayan guys. Ayan, dito tayo sa ating dyan dadaan sa ating main. With my cactus, my favorite plant is cactus. As you can see, and of course, it's a Sunday today. So, after ko mag-receive ng delivery is maybe alis ako. Pupunta ako ng church alone. So, I'll go to church later. Well, ang dalawa natutulog pa. Mga late na yun, dalawa. Wala na palang baterya. Nag-charge muna ako. Kamusta? 6 million viewers in the house. Shout out. Good morning. Good afternoon. Good evening. Ang sarap ng kape talaga. Coffee is life. Good morning, 8 million viewers. Shout out. Best regards from Europe, Croatia. Alam mo, para kaming, it's like we're in the province, but we're in the city. It looks like we're in the province because of our house is close, you know, surrounded by nature, surrounded by fruit trees, and as well as malaki yung surroundings. Tapos malayo sa mga ilang meters pa ang neighbors. And meron ka talaga inner peace dito, guys. And then ito, narinig nyo yung mga tweet ng mga ibon, mga crickets sa gabi, crickets, or ayan. Diba? And before we had 12 cats. We had 12 cats and now we're just only have one cat left. This one is Smurf. Ayan. So manghingi siya ng syungka or ham. So later, kasi nga naka-close na ako ng nakasirado na ako ng pintuan saka siya dumating. So late siya. Ang bait-bait ng aming Smurf. So si Smurf is having trouble with the another wild cat. So dito naman sa Croatia, guys, yung mga cats dito parang tiger. It looks like tiger. Their body build is like tiger. They're big. So ang amin naman ganito. Syempre normal cats sila. Yun mga stray cats lang yun. So mga meron kami mga leftover na food. So doon banda sa may eskwelahan or banda doon sa may basta yung sa office, government office, doon ang mga stray cats. Hello, Mitzi. Oh, when the cat blink, it said, I missed you, I love you. So, they have signs. So, we love cats. Also, the protection against, you know, mga devil. No, mga soul, mga bad spirits. So, they're very useful. The dog also useful, but cats is more because they're very vigilant. Especially when you're away from your home. And then it's a sign when the cat is not, you know, around the house or surrounded or outside your front door. It means that someone came in and then it's something like a black soul or something like that. So they have, you know, they have a very, you know, the senses, very well senses. So look our cat. So we are a cat lover in the house. Ayan. Before we have 12, oh my God, I miss them. I miss them so badly. So ayan na nga.